Biggest risk that I have ever taken is to move from Sabah to Perth with my two children, especially I'm a single mom and have to look after them all single-handedly.